Zaalouk or Zaalouk Moroccan Arabic, Zilk translate. Zilouk is a Moroccan salad of cooked aubergine and tomatoes. A recipe for Zaalouk by Stevie Parle appeared in British newspaper The Daily Telegraph in 2011.